smart guy, smart as a man, as a person, also as a boxer. It's not easy fight. I can say one thing, it's not easy fight, but if it will happen, I'm ready for everyone, you know, because this is sport.
But at the end of the day, Pinnacle is to fight the best. So, you know, it's no way I'm going to go light heavyweight and at some point not knocking on Kovalev's door. It just wouldn't be right. And I respect Kovalev because he'll fight anybody. He's not on a political tip on the internet. He stays quiet and you know, his name is called and when his number is called, he's ready to fight.